Okay, hold on. There go. Okay, so I'm just gonna like start completely over, cause like last time I spent like 48 minutes just building a house. No quiz, no thanks.
Lampiva Ruskin.
Wixa.
Neat.
Amigabor.
Shlo Vigila.
Oh.
You got Lange.
Ashka, you yumps.
Too fat.
Jelja.
Too smug.
Gossip.
Too gay.
Too
fat.
Shiflita and
Sue. Normie.
Skimbo
Joe. Too Mexican.
Melboy,
too beach boy.
What in the shoots day?
Juan Bossy Jewel.
Alright. Basic, basic, basic. That's better. Somewhere like that. Maybe this.
Oh.
Eh, fuck it. Eh, what the fuck? Eh, no, no one wants to see that. Alright, I'm just gonna, like, make this real quick, every day. That looks so stupid. No, get that stupid shirt off. Change into a better shirt. What the fuck is this? No! Full body, alright. Alright. Guard though. Skinny.
Oh, Bumble.
You're too fat here. Hey. Can't make him a skeleton, sadly. Alright. Well, with that. That sucks. Let's just make a generic guy like last time. Get rid of that goddamn mustache. You look hideous. Motherfucker! Oh yeah. No black hair. Okay. Remove hair! Remove hair! Where is the... There. What is this for? Oh. Easy. Automatically make your character look immediately old by just giving him gray hair. Let's see. Which hat screams, I am Gunholio? I need Thiepi for my, oh my god, oh my fucking god. They got fucking Darth Vader in this game. Papa, what the fuck is going on? I don't know who this is. What head is that? Let's see. M'lady. No, that's m'lady. Alright, so I'll agree on no hat. Where's the no hat option? There we go. Alright, this is everyday outfit. Yeah, sure, whatever. Was this Mexican? That's formal? Who the fuck dresses like that? Change. Better. There we go. Athletic. Now you just look like a gangster. All right. Party. Was this formal casual? Doesn't make any sense. So, what do people wear when they go to parties? I guess that. Yeah, but he looks like one of those genius bar employees. Yeah, whatever. Somewhere. Wear a shirt, damn it. What's this? Hot weather. Cold weather. All right, that looks good. Ooh. All right. You will be... Okay, first personality type. And then I just give you a name based on that. Okay, you're going to be... knowledgeable. Computer guy. All right, from that, you gotta be a genius. These Sims become happy when reading sci-fi or playing video games. Maybe become tense if they haven't played much, or better at finding collectibles. Can discuss blah 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 blah. Whatever. Glutton. Ooh, loner. Perfect. Yes. Colors. Alright. What are geniuses love? I guess blue, since that's like intelligence, and red is angry.
Ooh, Marja? Neves, Badish.
Alright, music genres. Computer.
Oh ho ho. Fribe Muzu. Yabya. Yabya. Yabahor. Oh, she. Muzu.
Get it. You have dislikes. Shut the fuck up. Alright, what do you like?
Hashma Genzel. Favu Kalora.
All right. I will call this guy Rogama. Whatever. All right. What is this?
Danae.
Oh, no.
Ubala North!
Emka Fluv Gaffa.
Yeah, he looks like a smug bastard. No. Close enough.
Zilso. Oh, Dabe.
What the fuck? How do I make him look normal, human?
Oh, Yabasane, huh?
He looks relatively human. Does he look like a dysmorphic figure? Oh, it almost looked exactly the same. Yeah, that looks good. Now just add that. Wanna own a big fucking house and collect all the money in the world.
Noi Roji. Oh big gal. The yaks up machine. Oberoi. Ushib, Baranoi, Ushib, Yuzu, Shalpula, Jifakalu, Ribe Muzu, Yabya, Yabya, Yabahor, Favu Kalora, Bluebish.
What does this do? I'm thinking.
Paranoia Roji. Hashma Genzol. Oh, Delish! Favu Kalora. Bluebish! Oh, big gal. Sibafa. Ooh, Marja. Lurvy Marja. Kwambu Regeru.
Fuck it. All right. Now we got that out of the way. Stupid. Done. There, just like that, and I already finished.
winter again. This time, though, may as well choose something else. Nah. Now, let's see. This time, I'm actually going to be looking for a pre-built house. There we go, yeah. I made this, it was very easy. Place slot. Furnished. Oh yeah. See? Easy. This is the house. What the hell? Oh, that must have been from last time. There we go. Now they have like full autonomy, so they can like live by themselves and like do things. Let's also add some like other things though that I haven't added. Let's see. Here we go. Smoke alarms, thermostat. Right here. There we go. All right. Let's, now that we already got all that out of the way, all the boring stuff, let's just like continue. I'm gonna try to like focus on like try to like learn how to talk and like get personality and stuff, because I know often I kind of rely on others to do the personality and discussions for me, like with the online shooter games. But this time I'm gonna like try to be a little different. Plus, I actually do love simulation games. Oh yeah, you know what this place also needs? A computer. Join a career. Get a job, worker. It's in your name. Business. It comes with the most money. Well, it should. Mailroom technician. Perfect. Let's get a computer. Just two brothers living a life. One is lazy, the other is hardworking, and yet they somehow get along. No, they're just completely stupid. Let's see, what does that say? Is that porn? That looks like HTML. Or something. Or is that just Visual Basic? Like, I know it's like, it's just, it's probably just sim code or something. Loners are happiest in solitude. Excellent. So that means their social does not decrease that much. Alright, let's check the expenses. Okay, so at this rate, a charge is like $60 a day. What does this mean? Alright. You, what do you like doing again? I just made you. I don't know what you like. You have no skills, you're a failure. Go read a book, you fucking nerd. Acquired the programming skill. Tight. Alright. So let's try to get him super programmer and stuff. Since I gotta like 2 5-hour of fucking programming, who the fuck has time for that every day? Living the dream. As if. I have $10,000 in reserve. Good thing that's automatic. Have earned $5,000. I don't want your stupid fucking pity money, stupid Sims game. Oh, look. He's gotta go to the shitter. No, don't read the book while you... Don't bring the book in the bathroom, you... That's fucking gross.
Parsifae Froben, Limina, Pips Wabitabe, Tharb Thenig, Sabade.
Ooh, Poshma? Nayavuya. Narb.
Shippy Zerf.
Ooh, brotherly conflicts and stuff.
Squaz Nelcher, Lanji Chilo, Plinze Sharg.
Genius. Or more folk. Programmer is a genius. Genius Sims are more focused for mental pursuits, which they acquire to remain happy. Excellente. Are you just gonna sit there and read that book? I think he is. Just sit at least. Damn, if only I could read a book that fast. Just finish reading in a day. No, it takes me like a month to read like a goddamn magazine. Alright, so looks like they have to make food. Because apparently they have to eat. Alright, cook something. Cook a grand meal. Too expensive. What the fuck? Just cook. something cheap. Hamburger. What about vegetable dumplings? What cheap fridge smell? Too much programming, what the fuck? You like programming, you stupid fucking bitch. Right? Yeah, you do. What are you doing? No, wait, you stupid bastard. There we go. Poor quality. Yeah, you suck at cooking. Fine, we'll buy a new fridge. Alright, here we go. Yeah, that's the cheap fridge. This is a pretty good fridge. The Splendid's pretty good. Oh, let's get this a really good fridge. Oh yeah, let's get a better stove. Let's just get this. There. Wait, what's this? Oh, cool, I can change the time all by my own. It's weird. Now what?
Sabafa?
Looks like.
Sabafa on Chibi.
Ibs. Bob and their follower. Oh. Tenquil Ushi.
Oh, Galam.
Yuxanao.
Gomip?
What the? Oh. As identified the minnow, a new type of fish reported in certain fish spots from programmer Kaufman. Worker recorded information on recent discovery of minnow.
Tibanahanu.
Oh, so it's for fishing. So, like, there's no such thing as minnows up until this point. That's really weird.
Dursina Kana, Shibar Blue Hane.
They're tired.
Fanachi Sarspa.
Anatabo. Nopai. Quasnolch. Blofa, Balafoy. Aragap. Here, Koi Refsig. Miam full stabs. Izoi Brapani, Zanesso, Oduma.
Take some sleep. There, man, my computer's actually taking, like, a lot of energy just to, like, run this damn game. Kind of pathetic. Pretty weenie!
Ugh.
tense, huh?
Afrif Chelki.
Lord of the Swings. This piece was written as a homage to Butch Cole's cat, Fiona. She loved music and swayed her tail to the beat whenever Alina played. Whenever Fiona is misbehaving, Butch Cole plays this pizzicato. What the fuck? Who the fuck thinks of these books? Chilled. Good thing we bought a thermostat. Yeah, that's what we have money for, to buy heating.
Washa Zab Githara.
There you go, almost done reading the book. It's snowing a little.
Zim wef wemp. Benu simple. Finosa botane. Ya floor treb. Tashi be niafloof.
Man, how can you know? So many things. So great.
Nibahana trouble. Shirsha gribaru.
Looks like this guy wants coffee. Damn. What is he, an addict? My family drinks like a lot of coffee, honestly, though. It's like, they say they're addicted to it, and honestly they are. They drink about, like, 2 to 3 cups a day. A day. That's like how many times I drink soda a day. I really shouldn't drink soda. Worker has to go to work. Ah, what the hell? Had to take a did you have to take a shit right when I ordered him to take a shower? Fucking idiot.
And the Duke Rubin.
Go to work. There.
Shwenji. Farsale Pinte. Ah! Info?
It's like, him trying to take a shower while I was taking a, he was taking a dump. He must have been like,
Slefanos? Arbite? Arbite? Plenty.
Someone walked into the bathroom while I was taking a shit. I'd be like, dude, I'm taking a shit. Practice for a total of 5 hours. That's good. So there we go. Clean out the spoiled.
Hey.
The Sims. Yeah, play that game. Acquired the gaming skill. What can you use video game skills for? Office prank. Worker reaches into his desk drawer to get a stapler, only discover that someone has encased it in jelly. What the fuck? Is this The Office? Like that show? Will worker retaliate with his own pranks or ignore it and go find another stapler? Retaliate, motherfucker! Don't be a pussy. Worker knows exactly who did this and what to do about it. Tomorrow morning, the jelly prankster desk is going to be plastered in llama pictures. Retaliate. Don't be a pussy. Don't let people push you around like that and be an asshole. Keep gaming, asshole. Okay, 1 hour. I wish that was a faster. No. 2 hours. Excellent. We can now discuss game strategies. There we go. Yeah, I usually spend hours gaming. What? No. Continue gaming. Oh. I guess better take a break. But in that case, then, practice programming again. Make a plugin, actually. That's pretty cool. What the fuck's that do? What's the plugin for again? What's it for? What does it do? That malware blocker program is making browsing the web safer for everyone. Programmer earned $31 for his efforts. Cool. So you can just make money like that? Damn, do that for a job then. Gaming also focuses on for making a plugin. Those programming skills are paying off. All right. Mod a game. Mod Sims Forever.
Tell a Jim Wibsy.
Yeah, low hygiene. Keep programming, asshole. First, there was a skip four button. Tight. Take a fucking shower.
Hey, luck.
Take a shit first, then shower. Central heating. At least that made him cozy. Programming level 4. Can now make viruses. He can also hack school grades, but that's for teens only. Still modding the game. It's gonna take a while to get all that grunge off. Probably would have been better to take a shower. Oh, Pan de muerto. Hamburger cake. Yeah, that's vegetarian safe. Vegetarian safe. Vegetarian safe. Vegetarian safe. Is everything vegetarian safe? Make something that's not vegetarian safe. Make something tasty. Is that a bunny in there? Don't be a failure. Don't copy that floppy.
Steve.
He really sucks. How do you suck at making mac and cheese? It can't be that hard. I've never made it, but I can't imagine it being that hard. There, he modded a game. Now he's hungry. Oh, there we go. Quality normal. How the fuck did he get that? Okay, I guess after he eats that. Take a piss. You brush your teeth after you wash your hands, because he washes his hands by default. Then go the fuck to sleep.
Lemon shusha. Ulak yamful.
Oh, oblish pimib. Arabrup wadisa.
Well, socialize or something, because. Trill to forms. Mischief. This will allow him to do trick and hand buzzer and several other mischief social interactions. As the skill increases, new mischief interactions will unlock. Alright. Ugh, this sucks. Nothing like a crisp drink of water. At least it like blazes through sleep though. It's faster than like just fast forwarding. Can't get a serving of that mac and cheese. And then put this book away. Clean that up. out of here. Dude, you could be gaming. True programming skill, level 3. Nice. Don't care about Winterfest. Two straight hours of video gaming. I can do that. $3,000 worth of electronics. None. Okay, I can do that if I just get more money. Play 2 hours of video games straight, though. That's easy. Novice game tournaments. Oh, sweet. So you can make a career from gaming? No fucking way. Oh, nice. I thought it was going to end there for a second. There we go. A less wholesome way to make a few simoleons using programming skills. Oh, hack.
Slef mappish. Oh, marble.
Why are you outside? Oh, react to first snow. Now clean that up, you fucker. Butthole. I'm hacking into the mainframe. Presses F12 on any website on Google Chrome. I'm in. Like, change the, like, system elements or something, I don't know. Promoted to office assistant. Worker has been promoted to office assistant. He will now make an additional 5 simoleons per hour for a grand total of 22. Per hour. He has also received the following bonus: 130 simoleons, a desk nameplate, which is stolen, new clothes, and make fun of corporate goons interaction. His next shift, Wednesday, 9 a.m. Alright. If only it was life was like that, it's so easy to get a promotion. Nice. I think like a little hacking. Also, go here. How does a person exercise without the athletic feet? Oh, I see. There has to be some sort of motherfucking workout machine. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Would this be considered an electronic? Yeah, because you look fat. There we go. Hey, what happened? What happened to my computer? Oh yeah, feeling inspired from the art. If only that's how it works. Usually people feel demotivated when they see some people make amazing. Ah, phew.
Yibsy.
In other words, you sucked.
you leave.
Grab Yuri being a genius. Nice. Looks like that was close. Winterfest. Oh, damn. This might take a while.
Chef, do I be
Lobodyne.
Give her a bane. Zass been off. Do I be as
Frobin avoid.
Pinaroo just happened. Yab, Buster Boo,
Hippital,
the Fung. Soup, Laura Deep, Orovi Gorge,
Punch, Chilo, Jabini. Vain a murky, Zas, been off.
Stop feet,
Pinaroo, Fumini Moop, Viniki, Zilnoy,
Buster Boo, Pinkoya, Slam, Flan, Plimbum, Bahira, Waxwing, Swib,
Pusherb,
Barada, Izoi, Brapani, Zaneso, Duma,
Yavoya,
Kirasha.
Ew, Mackin nerf. Ho ho, Dreffen Abo. Riffy Paya.
Mixed emotions. didn't think that was possible. Let's make a virus. Okay, so how this virus is gonna go is like, first it's just gonna be like a simple email. It's like, it's gonna be like, I love you. It's gonna be like the I love you virus. And then whenever they click the link, bam, they download the virus. I hack into their bank account, and then I get all their goddamn money. It's like stealing, because it is stealing. That's gonna be my virus. It's just gonna be the I love you virus. Ooh. I'm gonna call it I love you too. Oh yeah, that actually makes sense. Oh, shut the fuck up. What? Fix this piece of shit. Acquired the handiness skill. Salvage parchment piles and junk, repair broken objects. As it increases, more upgrade opportunities will become available. Ah. Just prepare the damn PC. There we go.
Looney Tiba, Stulane Lamina, Quar Gorabani, Lobadine,
Arm, Gibber a Bane, Horbo.
Side jobs, interesting. Now just make this virus and make it snappy.
Najelna, Rabatsa Yiba, Lymphia Zerp,
Dips Wabitabe, Tharb Thenig, Sabate,
Ibzrik, Hapyam,
Stumpsit, Zoom, Hizoi Brapani, Genuix of Flap, Yanobor, Pinaruja Sap, Rabatsa Yiba, Wef Wemp, Anpe, Wabara Zbiru Stanz, Hana Torbo,
here in Money on Holiday.
Wafatub, Shuli,
Barpas Asanoi Flareb, Nuba, Hey, Swarsalatuni.
Oh yeah, because Winterfest was supposed to be today.
Benu Siblurf, Koba,
Clevete, Demiscus,
Iruskan, Orovi Gorge, Skisnaplosh, Irkoi, Imphalinus, Nibahana, Parsifapro, Genuix of Flat,
Jalk Imphalinus, Drafinapo, Ramate, Vomini Mubrif, Pazoi,
Zapum for Ben.
Focus on the virus.
Blash Begoya. Uminu Fan.
There we go, inspired. Shut your windows and lock your back doors. Programmer has released a virus into the wild. A sneaky piece of software has already netted $132. Tight. And this is pretty much legal.
Lampima Ukinik Safoyam. Irkoi Refsig. Miam full step.
Sturm Garsha Thark.
Thark Thark.
Itak.
Thark.
Eh?
Zons. If you have a frolus, Girga.
Cha boy. Ah. Aha.
Just cock something.
Aha!
Smarvadish!
Nice, finally increased. Hey. Worker learned the recipes for eggs and toast, BLT, chips and salsa, and fish tacos. Hey, I'm not. He also learned a cool new combo, add trick move. Neat. No, I took a dump. I'm now focused. Well cared. Filthy. Gotta clean that sink. Could have sworn I told you to go to bed. There we go.
Hey. Robla, Fenosa,
Zapum for Bame, Lamina,
Zrik.
Oh.
Hapyam, Wanapaj. Izoi Brapani, Zanessa Oduma. Zapin Quarjabin, Shimre, Lance of Zarde. Gantz of Frangi.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Archfima Osa?
Hey. Huh.
Yeah, go to work.
Sarbidaza.
Arki, Rosa, Bushar, Limpia, Zerb, Squarble, Tarbahay, Pifatal, Bivangi.
Fimbe. Fruk. Chasine Clonkus Lanaga. Garabu Brofish. Zapum Fubay.
Ah, that's a lot of positives.
Rabani. Oh. Ah.
Whoa.
confident. That's good enough. Nice.
Unjima.
Notebook.
So, so.
Nice, can hack work performance.
Can't see.
Malware blocker program is making browser safe again, and $41. Nice. Like a virus. So yeah, unless you get my special plugin that like prevents malware, you're gonna get my malware. So it encourages people to like get the virus blocker. Pretty great strategy. It's a win-win at that point. Fish tacos. Central heat. The first unicorn. It's a children by Pete Corgi. Imagine the surprise when overnight a horn springs straight up from the middle of a horse's forehead. The former horse named Moon is now on a quest to find out what happened to her and to see if there are any others of her kind.
by exploiting an unpatched, underflowing, oversigned buffer search space, Programmer was able to infect thousands of legacy systems. The zombie machines overloaded banking networks worldwide, netting him $415. Tight. Maybe now I can get a better computer. This is a tablet. Here we go. Now this is a computer. Spectrion desktop. Perfectly average desktop has all the abbreviations you need for basic computing. GB, RAM, blah 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 blah. And a bunch of numbers to go with them. That's respectable, right? So this would be the most powerful. So yeah, I want to get the Respectrion mid-range. There we go. Repair it. What's the star mean? I don't really know what the stars mean for those specific items. Probably important for something, but in the end I won't know. There we go. Got one common upgrade part. Neat.
So terrific.
Nice, pretty tasty.
There.
Archfima, Fima me.
It's a conspiracy. There's no possible way that our turn could naturally have this many blades of grass with the exact same width. Help me set up a site to expose the truth. I can pay you with grilled cheese, right? No? Well, the truth must have its voice, no matter the price. Alright, wait. Oh, so it's a flat monitor, but it's still just a computer. Alright. Caffeine, a popular pick-me-up in the fields of technology and law enforcement. This wonderful substance can be brewed in your own kitchen thanks to the caffeinator. Delivered via hot brown liquid, it's sure to give you a pep you crave. Get caffeinated. it's a lot better than this. The Jojaki. Are you someone who really, really loves coffee? Well, you might want to consider buying the Jojaki anyway. It has a feature that squirts hot water over coffee grounds, producing a lightly browned liquid. Is it fancy? No. Does it get the job done? Let's see, sure. Made by programmer. What? Well, it was up. It was repaired by it. Can now make a mobile phone apps. Nice. All right. Slablet. Let's see, a portable electronic device suitable for all kinds of entertainment. The slablet is also reminiscent of the days when communication required a piece of stone and chisel. Oh yeah, those tablets. Finally. Let's see. Needs no one like that. Never need sleep. That's pretty good.
Ah, and Izuk Rubin.
Milpa Brehe, Gibaru Benu,
Suprim,
Hey Yun Zaruga, Sposhim Avani.
Hampet Lampim Rabatsi Yibo Avani San Smirk Wifdin a Be Barovish Rugi Yufka Bumsoi Levi Samsa
Make a mobile app.
Grand. Ganz from.
In Sims 3, whenever you drink a coffee, you'd get buzzed, and you wouldn't really need to sleep so long as you were buzzed. Actually, you couldn't even sleep when you were buzzed. For the energize. There we go.
Oh, Robla! Shimba Bluff!
You know, I don't really understand why this game is just so fun. It's just so basic. And yet I can't stop playing it.
My beast. Bartim Koenig. So, terrific.
No.
Ah. Gumao!
Oh, sick of food! Disa! Gumao!
Sabagorpina, Torbo, Swarspucket, Yabis, Lymphian, Sir, Lymphy, New, Karangi, Boif,
Sabal, Gaunum. Freunde Bahane, a voice Sabawa. Friba, Ukinikansum. Blofa, Balafoy, Aragaba, Yemfo.
Yanoborp, Freenip.
What is that? Is that a trotter? Where'd they get that?
Bukwam Shalid, Nivavis Wumi, the Sirak. Hampe Tibanu, Squame Kwa,
Vipswabi Tabi, Muska, Meshka Train.
Brong Fwis. Shishubi.
Shishubi.
Ugh.
Lampima Ukinik Safoya Shimre Gorch Variki Wixona Zappin Quar Jabin Shimre Lance of Sardi
Dopfi
Arki
Wafatub?
Huh. How we vina zafis? You not be stulain?
Ah. Blash begun.
Zapin tip organ. Zapin quar scalpa fat. Arc. Swash bucket. Pinaruja sap. Yabis torbo. Pifatal bivangi. Sab. Parsifay fro.
Damn it. Now it's spring, neat. There we go, better at hacking now. Sweltering, thermostat set to warmer. Who left the heat on? There we go.
Spin off Arsifay for Torbo? Blow Fayumi, Pinaru. Put many moves through scan.
Lasho and Fej. Shippy,
Venik,
Ampos,
Yap, Shanika. Yanobor, Torbo.
Yeah. Hi, I got a new achievement from Twitch. New day, new stream. One. Alright, my mic is plugged in. Alright. I'm gonna get some coffee a little later. Oh, they're sad. This New Year sucks. This is at least a good break away from like TF2 for a bit. How about this for like, what, $5? And this deluxe version was like, what, an extra $10? Somewhere like that. After this though, I may play Team Fortress Classic and stream that. Maybe like focus more so on like just the sniper class. Considering in Team Fortress 2 there is this gimmick weapon called the Classic, which is arguably the worst sniper rifle. But I figure I could take the time to play Team Fortress Classic in order to see like see how good it was in that game. I think it was like a good sniper rifle, but that's because like the health and even like the way they like have armor is like different in that game. Yeah, that's about it. Man, how do people just like talk and stuff about random things? I already ran out of stuff to talk about. Oh shit, it's spring, damn. Too bad I don't have any neighbors other than these guys, but they don't have homes. Not like in The Sims 3. This game is so different than Sims 3. Drinking water makes you have to go bad. Damn. Hilarious show from what? Oh, so comedy's good. Scared of thunderstorms. Huh, how are they? Summer Holiday? That's the stupidest name I've ever heard. Who the fuck names their child Summer Holiday? Oh my god, I just realized there was actually this one time where I actually did hear about, like, I saw, like, a meme on YouTube that was actually originally from Twitter, though. Is that there was this guy named, like Michael Ingef or something? Well, I don't know his first name, but his last name was important. It was Ingef. And then he was like, oh, I want, like, and then he just gave, like, he had a wife, they gave birth to, like, a son, and it was like, what should I call my son? And then one, like, he asked on Twitter, and then one person actually said, you should name him Jack. And then the motherfucker actually named him Jack. And now he has the son that has to bear the name Jack Ingoff. Jack Ingoff. Jacking off. That's just, like, you gotta be careful. You can't really ask the internet for advice, because you don't know if they're actually, like, fucking with you or not. Because it may not be obvious to others. And the people that affected the most may not see everything clearly. So anyway, spring. Does it normally rain in spring? I usually find it rains in summer. Just genuinely happy. Worker can ask due date on Sims who aren't pregnant and dare Sims to streak. He can now kick over trash cans, make prank phone calls, stomp in puddles, and purchase voodoo dolls on the computer. Of all this, he can also tickle the voodoo doll. Can you actually hurt the voodoo doll? Can you stab someone with the voodoo doll? Isn't there, like, services you can get? Can't you order pizza or something? In the last game you could. Game of Groans.
Koi Ref Sieg, Yam full staff.
Oh,
a brosa doka. Bizik Fluhain. Pizoi Brapani. Zanessa Oduma. Parsife Probin. Limino. Quar Gorbine. Fwash. Dombra Bomgaro.
Vanji.
Seraphi. Fire party.
Coffee ready? Coffee. Tight. All right. I got coffee, got water, and I just had a good laugh. Kung Pao. Kung Pao is a great movie. Chosen One! I'm coming! And it's just 20 minutes of them just doing that repeatedly. Huh. And just imagine all the effort it took in order to, like, edit that previous movie and fill it with a bunch of shitty awesome jokes.
Wei-Vu!
Oh. Well, I made a video game and or an app, but now this. Prepare it, bitch.
Jim.
Okay, so I need to do this since I'm a technologically based person. Who needs college with programming skills like yours? Opportunity is out there, ripe for the picking. And you and your big fucking brain are ready to pluck away. Career branches, esport gamer, and startup entrepreneur. Fine. Live chat support. Rebate day. Man, why is there so many holidays? There, done it.
Oh.
One thing I haven't actually added was windows. Let's change that.
Phenosa labertus, clevitae, demiscos,
Mumbatarbo bone. Dame.
Oh. Uh-huh.
Nice.
Oh.
There we go. Almost done.
Oh, Dunda Wallake.
There we go. New mobile app. What should I call it? What would be a, how about just something simple like Noble's Adventure? So while all it is just a simple like point and click game, but it's just about a little adventure. Something basic at the very least. Now eat something, goddammit. Royalty. Nice.
Gerba? Warble! Ah.
There we go. Nice. Level 3. The mail's here. Ugh, bills. So $706. Damn. Traditionally, you pay your bills by the mailbox in Sims 3, so I'm gonna do that. Nothing like a little cup of coffee. Just to gain more of this. Can't believe I have to get a job. Like a champ. So that way it won't clog that off.
You.
Peeing like a champ.
Abiri.
Ah. Let's just upgrade some of our stuff. There we go. Energized. Oh, from the coffee. Everyone knows coffee is like nature's greatest drug. Next to marijuana. And cocaine. And crack. Yeah. There's a lot of drugs actually that's better than coke than like caffeine. But like, it's, at least caffeine's the most unregulated drug. Alright. Sir Cringe, sup? Just stopping to say hi. We played TF2 together. Hey, Sir Cringe. Nice to see you again. Nice of you to, like, stop and say hi. I'm just taking a break from TF2, so I'm just, like, playing The Sims 4. I remember you, Sir Cringe, from that TF2 community server, GFL Clan. That was a fun time. I don't want to be just a streamer that only plays like shooter games. I just wanted to take a little break from TF2 for a bit, so I started playing The Sims 4. Especially since I actually just bought it recently, since it was on sale for the Steam Summer Sale. I think I got it for like $15. The game was like $5, but the deluxe version was like an extra $10 or $15. Go the fuck to sleep. There we go. There we go. Work. Worker brought home $176. Nice. Make coffee. Not addicted to it, even though it's a drug. Kind of weird how people actually say they love coffee despite the fact that you have to put like a bunch of like sweeteners and chemicals into it just to make it more palatable and in order to like just consume the very thing you claim to love. It's just crazy. There we go. What happened? Excellent holiday. Also not really feeling too good. Got a little bit of a sickness. Like, my nose is stuffy. I'm just tired. Overall, that's about it. Make special recipe. What is this? There's a lot of things that they changed in The Sims 4 that they changed from, like, The Sims 3. The Sims 3 is the game that I usually played. It was fun, but, like, then they added The Sims 4 into, like, Steam. And I was like, damn, I just needed to wait, like, a few more months because it came out, like, after I bought The Sims 3. Then again, it wasn't on sale. I only buy games on sale. Aside from this, I also bought another game, Space Gem. But that's another game that I'm planning to play because there's a TF2 item involved, the fish cake. I want to be able to get the mustachium cream, and so I might just keep it that way and just buy the fish cake so that way I can have both items. Because I like collecting items, or I might just make the fish cake, honestly. Eat it. Let's see. Not vegetarian safe. It's about fucking time. Starting to believe that this guy was starting to become vegetarian because he wouldn't eat any, like, non-meat products. empty your bladder. Take a shower.
Hey.
And then go this way. Recently, for like this guy, the programmer Kaufman, he got like I just got a job yesterday for him. Got to work in about 10 hours.
Ah.
There we go. Eat leftovers. Ooh. Damn it. It's a series of unfortunate events if I've ever seen one. Upgrade parts, there we go. Another 2 upgrade parts. There we go, and then socialize. Man, I'm kind of addicted to The Sims, though, honestly. Like, sometimes I play like 12 hours straight because of how I just play the game. I think, but it's not just The Sims, honestly, that I'm kind of addicted to. It's kind of simulation games in general. Like my favorite games, maybe like platformers and RPGs, but like and strategy games, but like simulation games, like. Even though I may not like them that much, I can't stop playing them. I just can't. 12 hours at a time is kind of crazy, though. What the fuck are you doing?
Yeah, people. Yeah, people. Skuma. Shupaza as freebie. Zuma. Dips wabi tabi. Freudiba. Harsafe. Freeba. Meshka. Shabini janib. Oh, wef wemp. Omo. Thiru stanza. Freudiba. Torbo. Farpas. Lampi. Fimpty swipik. Lymphia zerp. Rabatsa yibo. Ah. Here, quite. Skis the push. Flash. Pinaruja sap.
Abrosa doka. Bizik fluhane. Clevete. Demiskos. Squaz. Fruk. Chesine Klonkas Lanaga.
Oh.
Garabu Bropfrosh. Bulain Nagelna. Shmoon. New Beam Shorg. Biru Skansis. Dumpsy Turup. Give me a hislop. Shabini Janib. Masha.
Ah. Here we go. Royalty report off the app that I made. Nice! Ugh, my nose. Play video games. You gotta do that. fill out reports. Ultimate charisma skill. Nice. I think I need another computer. Yep. Oh, there we go. This looks like a Macintosh. There we go. Desk nameplate, Stolhood. Oh yeah, that's right, cause like, when like worker got that business career, found a sticker on the underside of the nameplate, cop, company property, not for home use, do not remove, he stole it. Bro. Well, this will be his computer. He gets the shitty computer. Oh. believe you have to play video games for a job. What the fuck does that have to do with Tetmuru? There, complete. Let's see, what else does he have to do? It looks like he's got free time then. Probably not. You can upgrade your bed?
Uncle Piff!
Just have a sandwich. Here we go.
Chevy, lampy piano board. Chevy.
A little cool today. Royalty report. Nice! Good thing I can consistently make money on that app so long as it keeps getting popular. Smooth sipping. Good drink of milk. And go to work. Oh, looks like Sir Cringe left. Oh, it was nice having him here for a bit. He was just saying hello anyway. Plus, The Sims 4 isn't really that entertaining. Like, watching a person play the game, unless they have personality. I don't.
Thank you.
That was the peas. Here we go, promoted to quality assurance. Programmer has been promoted to quality assurance. You will now make an additional $7. You also receive a $375 bonus, stainless steel auto pot. A stainless steel auto pot? His next shift's at Thursday.
Okay.
Here it is, in the family inventory. Goodbye, coffee pot. Skill books.
Oh, Shifu Web.
Oh. Oh, that's fast. Yester increases charisma. Reach level 2 program already done. Play video games. Alright. Oh.
FIBA.
Go to the bathroom. Is there a better microwave I can get? Here we go, the food annihilator. Our microwave will blast your leftovers with radiation so thoroughly and with such intensity that no living thing should approach it for decades. So like Chernobyl. Other microwaves just raise your food's temperature slightly, but when you want food that's been permanently sterilized, there's only one name for the business. The Food Annihilator. Alright, well let's see how good this son of a bitch is. Feel so good on my nose.
Papasa beamy.
Oh. Ah, man, the microwave still wasn't that good. Well, at least it was a little better, though. Dude, you gotta play video games.
Rack, some beast.
Rabatsa yibo.
Snebara.
Yidna. Genuix a flap. Blash. Dashi. Wef wef. Stumps it. Torbo. Blasho. Yabis. Clevitate. The Biru stands. The Freud. Behind. Lemphians are. Illinois. Ah.
Ah, so good block is Tetris. Paperwork drudgery from filling out reports. The numbers are starting to swim before workers' eyes. Nice, reached level 5 in video gaming. Hopefully this will give you a buzz.
Nash.
Oh, it does, but he's still bored. Charisma. So sit there and read the book, dumbass.
Farming.
There we go. Oh, reread? Well, analyze it then. Red on the toilet, gross.
Bafetacea magra.
Nighter. Worker is a bookworm. Bookworm is inspired by books and love to discuss them with. There, don't go the fucks. Damn. Only get 3 hours of sleep, I guess.
Huh.
Yeah, Okay, you gotta eat a worm.
Aha!
No. Okay. Hey, level 3. No, you can make hand fried tilapia, chocolate chip cookies, pancakes, and talk about cooking for with other Sims. Fascinating. Nice. Needed that money. That's pretty much what's gonna be our grand meal. Exhausted. Yips.
Batsa Yibo, Snebara,
Ibna,
Rabla, Ark, Bashar,
Prabara, Yanoborp,
Frina, Wabara Zip, Ukwam Shell, Infalna, Sir, Bapsani, Obama, Susu, Lymphia Zerp, Zapim, Infahep.
Bad aftertaste. Aw, poor quality. There we go.
Just
Nebs. Shoot up a toy.
Nice royalties. Oh, got my nose. Oh, not doing so good. Programmer has just noticed a section of software that is riddled with bugs. He can buckle down and report them all by himself, or convince his zealous co-worker to do it. Do it yourself. Food coma? What a star programmer. As top of the QA team and his dedication is not rewarded, his co-workers have been miffed to have missed all the fun and glory, but he's taking it out on a dog toy that he thinks is a stress ball. Heh. Tense, really bug. Better than being sad, I guess.
In fact,
He will now make an additional $9 and a computer hard drive. Nice.
Schmezzle.
Ah. Programming. Gee, video game is on program. Nice. So, I guess practice program. Acquired the logic skill. Like cards shows you sight. Nice. Focus on programming. That's fun, at least. Just chat. Troll to forums. Go fuck to sleep. There we go, complete. Go the fuck to sleep too. Oh, is it his day off? Nice.
Oh ho!
Alright, let's see. Programming complete. All that's complete. What's the emotional aura?
Uh-huh.
Oh, so it's considered focusing to core.
Oh.
Nice.
Yeah. Huh.
Karama.
Oh.
He's so wet. Spoiled.
Craft and tables. Woodward, nice. Bad aftertaste, pleasant surroundings. Makes sense. Nice. Ooh.
Sibibwa. Fraz V. Sibibwa.
Sporgly go
bana.
Whoa.
Fube.
Ho ho. Yeah.
Fraz V.
Third place, nice.
Serifi Paya.
This multifaceted book gives the ultimate advice for chauvinist fishermen looking to reel in women and fish. Both just require the right bait and they fall at your feet. Amazing. The right bait. Date rape?
Who's smart?
Furball.
It's a weird way to eat.
Oh.
bless me. Gross. Oh, fully read it. Nice. There, finished my coffee. Now I have water. All prank day.
Ribble-globby. Oh, Shubi. Fendi ombres. Oh, Ikla.
Uh-huh.
Stop feet. Oh.
Horn,
Unix now.
Emma, Bukwam shall eat. Bavi swumi, the sirak.
Fish.
Dear koi ref sieg, yam full stab. Vips wabitabi, tharb thenig, sabade bana. Penthipa bevo, ruthe, frodima. Rabatsa yibo, snebara, ibna.
Gorg Luxem.
There, they did their pranks. Now eat.
Explore up,
ya bebo. Ya bebo squad.
So what? Drenith. Woundfix. Yanifeds.
Sabu Gorpina, Zafuim Nabutani, Zaparo Pandal, Bruha Dalopa.
Oh, to me, Lemphian Zerp, Hanpei, Ark, Meshka Train, Blash, Shabini Janib.
So, terrific. Prop Hanpei,
looks like Sawada Nuloi.
Oh, Abim. Swarspakatsuni. Bratza.
Empty Swipik. Lampium. Hulk of Vilpa Brehe.
Let's practice chess. Both logic skills are pretty low. Oh wait, he doesn't even have the logic skill. Well, he's about to get it.
Ooh, parium. Ooh.
Ulak.
Royalties.
Mechate. Skum Yipsy. Shimre, Gorch Variki Wixona, Rabatsi Yibo, Snebara, Ibna, Zappin Quarjabin, Shimre, Lance of Sardi, Saba, Benish, Sabo. How will Vine Zappis? Yanabi Stulane?
Clover Tate, Misco, Penthipa Beef, Rabla, and Farmers,
Fwingle Zibs,
Wabaraz,
Froibi Bahana, Avoy Sibawa.
Ho ho ho!
Yabasani, fam.
Antra Baragaba. Anpe.
Homo.
Bulane Nagelna. Shmoon. New beam short.
They're brothers, so of course they're best friends.
Ha! Zoi beam!
Ooh. Wamburik! Mac.
Hey, you brothers, you sips.
Hey!
Yabahorn. Yanoborp. Free nip. Gunga day, Yawada. Blow far, Balafoy. Aragaba. Yemful.
Ulak.
Nibihana, huh? Borogane. Enloy. Abrosa doka. Bizik fluhane. Zilnoy. Schmezel. Klimf Lissarak. Aze. Zuma Forb, Femaya, Pusharbu,
Baradawi,
Afanadalopa, Meshka Craney, Binasum Rubin, Shimre, Gorch Variki Wixona, Zapum Fubame, Lamina, Urabani, Irkoi Refsi,
Shabini Janet, Blofa,
Blasham.
Oh, nice.
Nice. Buster Boon, Wafatu Washim. Bow out for Argaba.
Make a Zappin video game.
Zappin Shimre, Lance of Zari.
Just like Game Dev Shimre. Tycoon.
Gorch Variki Wixona.
Oh.
Oh, Demis.
Umfra.
Serac. Some Beezy. Galpa Fateb.
Benoba. Yabasani Fatimoy. Bantra Baragaba.
Tashibi. Niafluf. Vips Wabitabe. Tharb Thenig. Sabade Bana. Ibzrik. Ah. Hapyam, Wanafej, Torbo, Demaza, Fubim Skuma, Bulain Nagelna, Shmoon, Nubim Shorg, Hanpe, Tibanahanu, Huslik Chifanal, Saba, Venirj, Sabo, Genuik Kaflan, Sabe, Domadan,
Parto, Dimnagnan,
Bikoya Slam, Wadidhe, Abrupt Banorla, Fuibak Dutsu O,
Darl. Fine.
Luma.
Nizo. Nizobuna.
Oh, tell a Jim Wibsy. Wabara Zimre Charib.
Ooh. Panadiola Shuli. Vips Wabitabe. Tharb Thenig.
Sabade Taparopan. Tashi Zoibrapani. Bzrek Bushar.
Huh.
Fanosa. Kavri. Biru Stanza. Majelna. Anatabo. Yanobor.
Oh.
Parsa Faith, Abrosid, Zoe Brapani, Uquamshani, Najelna, Shabini Janib, Zapum, Hampet, Lofa, Parsa Faith Rope, Najelna, Rabla, Hey, Ark, Susu, Gant,
Yeah. Whoa.
Pasha, easy. Excellent condition.
I make more than him. The programmer makes more than me. Wait, am I both? Or am I neither? Eh, they're both interchangeable.
Usma, Vadish.
Get ready for work. Bills. Promoted to assistant manager, nice. Remember in Sims 3, like, you could, like, actually choose to, like, work hard, go easy, do normal work, suck up to boss, hang around with coworkers. But this one? No, it's just work. Only work. It kind of takes a little less, makes it a little less interesting. There we go. Before he makes a puddle. Oh yeah, that really makes him happy.
My bees.
Oh. Oh. Yibzy. Fadish.
Oh yeah, that's right. Eating tasty food. That's good. Got the promotion. Hustle until next one. And
Saba Wef Wem
Sabu Siblurf.
Zrik Hapyam Fesh.
The Paro Panda. Hey, Flash. How we Wef Wem Wasaba Repeat. Hey La Zilnoi. Mr. Flash. Dashi Lemphian Zer Shimray.
Completed.
Snibara.
Gibna.
Skisna Ploshi. Brugi Payun. Saruga.
Sarbidaza.
So terrif. Sepoya.
I'm packed to bunny. Square me quas.
Genuix a flan.
Sabe.
Car.
Nibahana trouble. Shirsha gribaro.
Parsife froben. Skuma plondi.
Oh, to me. Zuma, oh, no, eh? Penthippa piano board. Car.
Oh, now I can collect plant samples, analyze them under a microscope, discuss logic with other sims. Alright.
Pifatal, Bavangi, Thimba, Yanifab, Retinu.
There, now he's done with all his work.
Rolshba Kwasun Yab, Ogra, Jorp, Ursanis.
It's getting dark, so go ahead and just go to sleep.
Simba Wand, Grinne Hispalin, Sawada, Nuloi, Shupaza Esinoi, Frimp Bisha, Quaba,
Lumbic Clock, Winfahep, Nibahana, Rabla,
Yibzy.
Whoa.
Oh. Huh. Shut up. Huh.
Phonema. Hmm.
There. Criminal presence. Isn't there like an alarm system? In The Sims 3, there was like a thief alarm. I guess there is no thief alarm in this game. That sucks. Starting to be a little laggy now. I have been playing for quite a few hours. 4 hours. I think I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. Since it's getting a little slow. Wait. Ah, there we go. Yeah, but still, I probably should take a break from the computer for a bit. Alright. Whew, that was a long game. And I will see y'all later. Goodbye.